There goes our ride.
Well, we got on the train and came here like the king said. Something strange about this place. I wonder where we are. Really? You were here before. In Birth by Sleep.
Someone's at the entrance of the building. Adventuring rule number 17. Collect information.
You guys were here in Birth by Sleep. How could you forget that? Now I see what people were saying. That there is a continuity error with that.
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master of this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway? Go on, Scram, I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? What? Oh, it's you!
Pete?
What are you two Nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds, are gonna belong to yours truly. Cause, Maleficent's gonna help me conquer them.
Maleficent? Huh.
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it!
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Heartless Squad, round up!
What's that? Is he trying to grab his balls?
You just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Yen Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
No.
There's always a save point right here.
Pete's a little late to the party. We already defeated Maleficent.
I never expected to run into Pete here. To think he's not just messing around with our world, but here too.
Ah, I forgot there was actual stairs instead of just,
you know, just walking towards the door and then bam, you're there.
It's a good thing we're on the job, then.
So, the worlds aren't at peace after all?
It's an honor.
Hey there.
Show some respect.
So,
just because he's Walt Disney doesn't mean he has to show him respect.
Then, have you seen the king yet?
Yes, we did, Master. But we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore, it would seem that the task of instructing you three falls upon my shoulders. You have a perilous journey ahead of you. You must be well prepared.
You mean we have to go on another quest? I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, I know. However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend, and whether or not the islands will still be there. And the key that connects them all is you, Sora.
I'm the key?
Chosen wielder of the Keyblade, you are the key that will open the door to light. This book contains valuable knowledge you will need for your journey. Study it carefully. Once you have finished, we will speak of the enemies you will surely confront.
I don't want to read. I thought the cat was eating something. I don't even know how long this video is.
Okay.
The beginning. Each journey gives rise to chance encounters, and each encounter brings forth a farewell. When a farewell leads to a journey, the world opens their hearts. There are those chosen by the light and those ensnared by darkness, friends who share the same bonds, though their paths may differ. When you doubt the path trod thus far, when the hand you held is lost to you, gaze anew at the heart that once was, for all the answers are within. A long dream, a sad farewell hanging in the air in that world between. What is reality? What is illusion? The path chosen by the young boy leads to his memories. When caught in the stream of the days and nights going past, gaze anew at your steps, for there all confusion will end. Will the day come when this battle born of confusion will end? It is different things to different people. Can the reality be that which is hidden, the reason is mere existence? Still, memories can be believed. Be not afraid, entrust your body to the soothing waves of your memories. By and by, your fleeting rest will be over, and everything will begin.
But wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Your past endeavors did prevent an immense effusion of Heartless from the Great Darkness. Make no mistake about that. However, the Heartless are darkness made real, and darkness yet lingers in every heart. The Heartless are fewer. But while darkness exists in a single heart, it will be difficult to eliminate them.
Gorsh, that must mean if everybody's heart was full of light, them Heartless would go away.
Now, it is
but that would never happen.
Speak of the enemies that
no matter what,
encounter.
Everyone's gonna have a light side and dark side.
If one such as you, Donald, yields to the darkness in their heart, they too will become a Heartless. But you know this. The Heartless.
He's like, why me? Why
has
it got to be me as an example?
Seeking to capture new hearts. Never let your guard down. Now then. At times, if someone with a strong heart and will, be they evil or good, becomes a Heartless, the empty shell they leave behind begins to act with a will of its own. An empty vessel whose heart has been stolen away. A spirit that goes on even as its body fades from existence, for you see, no bodies do not truly exist at all. No bodies may seem to have feelings, but this is a ruse. They only pretend to have hearts. You must not be deceived.
No bodies. They don't exist.
Now then, the being you see before you is known as a Dusk.
They are the most common form of nobody.
Oh, so that's what it... Okay, that's what a Dusk is. Others,
some larger, some with
I kept thinking Dusk was like a way of dying.
Be vigilant. On your journey, you will meet an alarming number of Dusks. They will all attempt to do you harm. Still, they are nothing but empty shells destined to return to darkness. But... the beings you see before you now are different. These powerful nobodies have formed a group called Organization 13. It commands the lesser nobodies.
Organization 13.
While heartless act on instinct, nobodies function in a higher manner. They can think and plan, and it seems they are working towards a goal. What that goal is, we do not know. The king sensed the danger and journeyed forth to fight it. He found the Dark Realm's Keyblade and with it closed the door. Now he's traveling from world to world, fighting the Heartless as he seeks the answer to the riddle of the Nobodies and Organization 13.
Then I guess we better go find the king first.
But where could he be?
Well, we won't know till we look.
Yeah, and the king must know where Riku is, because the two of them were together in the Realm of Darkness when we closed the door. You know, after defeating Ansem.
So, before you go, you will need more suitable traveling clothes. Those look a bit too small for you. Through there, you'll find three good fairies. If you ask, they'll create for you appropriate garments.
Of course, Sora. You sure are growing fast.
You guys just now noticed that?
I guess. Me, you guys, Riku, and the King. I don't care who this organization is or what it's planning. With the five of us, I mean, six of us, there's nothing to worry about, right?
Yeah!
Once you change, you're off.
Please change my clothes. I can't stand looking at my short shorts.
Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Oh, if you're looking for clothes, you've come to the right place.
I'll do the designing.
Oh, that will never do. Oh, now, dears.
But don't you like
this? I was gonna say, I like red, but that's too pink. His reaction's the same.
Are you certain?
Blue.
Ah, would you just decide?
All right then. Together now, dears. And no more squabbling. Oh my.
Oh, it's lovely.
Oh yes, he does look very dashing.
He actually looks like a warrior now.
Garments.
They have very special powers. Take the orb, dear.
And watch what happens.
Wow!
Whoa!
Wow!
Two Keyblades!
This journey's going to be twice as difficult as your last.
Your garments also have other powers. But you'll have to discover what they are as you continue on your journey.
Okay, I'll do my best. And thanks a lot.
Oh, and there's something else for you from Master Yen Sid.
All right!
Sora? I think you dropped something.
Kairi's good luck charm? Huh? No. It must have fallen out of your pocket. What is it? Part of a picture? Is this a gift too?
Oh, we don't know anything about that. But if you found it in your pocket, it must have something to do with your adventure. Hold on to it, dear. In fact, you should hold on to any other pieces you come across on your journey.
I'll make sure to note them in my journal. I'm gonna have to split this into two parts.
Hey, it's the dummy ship.
So you guys ready to go?
Now, just a moment. Because of your previous endeavors, the worlds have returned to their original states. That means the pathways between them have disappeared.
How do we get around?
Do not fear. If what the king suspected proves true, the worlds have prepared new pathways along which you may travel. These pathways may be utilized by unlocking special gates. How these gates are opened, I'm afraid I do not know. However, the Keyblade will serve as your guide. When a beam of light radiates from the Keyblade, return to the gummy ship. Though the worlds may seem far apart and out of reach, they nonetheless remain connected by invisible ties, as do our hearts.
Our hearts are connected.
That is correct.
Got it.
But be warned, as you proceed, the Heartless and the Nobodies will be using their own paths. Corridors of darkness to travel from world to world. They may be attempting to link these dark pathways to the gates between the worlds.
Hey, that's not fair.
Now then, that is all the information I can give to you. Go forth, Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Everyone is waiting.
Okay, let's get going.
Master Yenson!
We sure do appreciate the help.
My goodness, what's that? Haven't we seen this somewhere before?
Yes, dear. I wonder whose it was.
Oh, Malefa!
No, we mustn't remember her name. Oh, dear.
She was a mean old witch. Oh, no. The memories are coming back. What'll we do? Oh, what'll we do?
Harry.
Perhaps we should tell Master Yen Sid.
Yes, that's what we must do. Hurry.
Maleficent!
I don't remember fighting Maleficent in this one. I actually don't remember her being in this one that much.
Howdy, Sora. How you doing?
It's your favorite gummy engineers here, ready for duty. Chip?
At least I don't have to read their lines. God, that hurt my throat.
Happy flying!
Only one?
That's no good.
Wait, I think it's a world we know.
Radiant Garden, Hollow Bastion. So this is where they finally start doing, where you can actually roam around randomly. I think that's the kingdom. That might be Pirates of the Caribbean right there. God, this is gonna be a long let's play again. I'm surprised I actually got through this entire part.